Welcome everyone. This video is about Turkish doctor, educator, author, and social reformer, Seyfiye Ali, who is widely credited as the nation's first female doctor. Seyfiye Ali, February 2, 1894, July 5, 1952, was a Turkish physician, the first female medical doctor of the Republic of Turkey. She was a graduate of Robert College in Istanbul. She treated the soldiers in the Balkan Wars, World War I, and the Turkish War of Independence. She studied medicine in Germany in 1916, and opened her office in Istanbul in 1923. She was born on February 2, 1884, in Istanbul in the Ottoman Empire, now Turkey. Ali dedicated herself to the improvement of women's education on medical issues, and fought tirelessly to protect the health of the country's children. During an era when education was largely a male domain, Ali attended the American College for Girls in Istanbul, and there she set her sights on becoming a doctor. She then traveled to Germany on a scholarship to pursue a degree from the Faculty of Medicine at the University of Würzburg. A gifted student, Ali earned first place in the senior examination in medicine and graduated in 1921. With a specialization in gynecology and pediatrics, she returned to Istanbul and revolutionized her field when she opened her first clinic in 1923. In addition to treating patients, Ali led numerous impactful organizations like SUT Damlas, Milk Drop, which worked to provide education and medical services to mothers and young children. Committed to the power of education, Ali wrote multiple books and eventually taught at the American College for Girls. It is here she once again made history, this time as the first female lecturer to provide a medical education to women. A testament to Ali's renowned stature in the medical field, she also represented Turkey in numerous congresses across Europe. Thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe to Footprints for more videos.